a few hours, the world could have a new billionaire or a group of millionaires.
The upcoming Mega Millions drawing is the second largest jackpot in lottery history. As NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us in tonight's story, to share, that means pools are popping up everywhere, but not the swimming kind.
No matter where you work, it's become an American tradition to pool our hopes into the fate of six numbers.
I had people shoving $2 in my pocket. You know, I wear scrubs usually. They're shoving money in my pocket all day yesterday.
With every office pool, there's a pool coordinator. Here, that's Vanessa Scott.
Someone's mom wanted to get involved, so we have Miss Carol.
Miss Carol aside, the rest of the employees at Gardner Orthopedics in Fort Myers can be divided into groups. There are the dreamers.
We're manifesting it. We're definitely going to win this thing.
And then there are the doubters.
Ultimately, we'll see what happens. I don't expect any return on investment.
I think we're about 50-something employees, yeah.
There are those waiting for the drawing like a kid anticipating Santa.
My copy of my tickets right here in my pocket.
And there are those same others who are not.
Somebody said, do you want the copy of the numbers? And I said, I figure I'll know if we win.
Though amid the doubters and the dreamers, there's a third group.
I had a few that didn't want to play.
People like Andrea Stanforth.
Thank you for calling Gardner Orthopedics. This is Andrea. How can I help you?
But before you write off Andrea as some no fun Nelly, consider this.
I typically have like really bad luck, so I didn't want to jinx everyone else and like buy a ticket and then us not win.
She'll still want her piece of the jackpot pie.
Yeah, I'm going to be like, I feel like I should get a cut. I helped you win.
And if they do win, who of Gardner's 57 players plan to return?
That's something to be discussed in the future.
Call that a Monday problem.
Yeah.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
It is worth mentioning, Sean is in charge of our office lottery pool.
Well, we're
he's
laughing
very
now.
Trustworthy.
Yes.